All right, I love this. I'm gonna have you teach me how to do this. But first, we're gonna talk about festival season. The year's fashion trends are anything but boring. Look at these gorgeous photos. We all wanna look like those hot girls at Coachella, right? And Katrina Malota from Luigi Bruni is here. You're gonna make me look like an Instagram model. Yes, girl, let's do it. You brought actual models with you though. So you're gonna give us the quickest way to get that festival feel. And I want to put rhinestones all over my head and my face. This is amazing.
It's super exciting. Gems
like,
everywhere.
It's like tween dreams coming true
in
the day.
5 seconds of getting ready. You buy these in big pallets and you put them all over. Stickers. They're like glitter, stickers,
and
gems.
And they stay.
If you're going to have a full day at a festival, I would suggest putting a little lash glue, and then you have more staying power. But like for a bam in 5 minutes or from morning to evening at a party, it's perfect.
Can I do this on air on Monday?
Right, exactly.
What else did you do? There's a little twist in there.
Trying to give it like a little urban fun feel, exciting.
Sideways, so everyone can see how pretty this is.
And one can't tank couture did all our clothing today, and they're just fun festival, summer, and transferable.
Well, not everyone can transfer that onto themselves and look like this.
You can wear it as a sarong, you can wear it as a dress.
I need like 12 of those. Yeah. You look amazing. Yeah. This is gorgeous as well. Who's this?
This is Liz. Liz, we did the tattoo. We did the hair tattoos.
So cute.
So literally like the same ones you would do on your skin, this temporary tattoos. With a little warm water, you hold them on, you take them off with a little bit of alcohol.
And it's not gonna mess up your hair.
With her, we did the knots. Everyone loves these knots.
Yes.
Everywhere I looked, everybody wants a knot.
How do we do it?
Pull your hair up, tease, twist, bobby pin.
I see the bobby pin in there. Yeah. It looks,
Yeah, they're cute.
Isn't that easy?
It's fun. And then you can, same with her. Take this off later on, wrap it around your head. You have a little,
two
looks in one. Try to make it easy so you could also have.
Tell me about these curls, because this is what everyone wants too.
I tell everybody, 1 inch away from the scalp, 1 inch away from the bottom. Right in the middle and let it be.
Can you do your finger and kind of show everybody like how you twist it around? Because I know you're a professional,
one,
but if you're challenging hair.
I usually
like
count
me.
It a three.
Okay.
Hold the tip out, 1, 2, 3, and let go.
That's the inch and that's the inch.
And I always kind of pull at the end so you get a little.
It looks
soft
so good.
Stem without having a full curl so you don't, you don't get too twisty.
Yes. Yeah. It looks so cute. Thank you. You look amazing.
Thank you.
Tattoos on my head. Who knew?
Okay. Everyone did flower crowns forever, right?
Yes.
So we decided to do a braid instead. A braid
crown. I like this so much better.
So cute, so fun and fresh. Easy. You can do it early in the morning if you're a good braider. You could do a fishtail.
You
could
experiment.
Or you can come do it. But it gives you a little bit of flair without a lot of work.
So here's the thing. These festivals are long. They're hot. They're outside. How do you make this last?
The hair is a little bit like. We started with a pretty down. I would, as the night goes on, go into a bun, but you start with a base that's cute already. So when you are lifting up or you are doing something, it can
just like you did right now.
Like you can go right into a ponytail or a little updo, and you're like, okay, I still look good, I still look fresh, and I'm not as hot. It works. And as far as makeup goes, 24-hour everything.
Come in because they look amazing.
Come on over here, guys.
Tell me, I see a lot of shimmer, a lot of sparkle, but not like a lot of highlight. This is different.
All glitter and all 24-hour wear. I did everything with grease and like cream blushes
and dewy and
soft and oil-free so that you can stay a little bit longer. I think that's the best way to do this.
They all look so amazing.
Awesome.
All right, so what do you think like the real thing is this season? Is it, looking sexy? Is it the glitter? Is it different things in your hair? What's the one thing that you would suggest?
Pulling one of those elements and making it your own, not just picking, I'm gonna do the gems, the tattoo, and the braid. I'm gonna look amazing.
I would do that.
Pick one and look fabulous, own it, and you'll have a great time.
You girls look so beautiful, and this is really fun, and stuff we can actually apply.
Yeah, definitely.
To
easy,
every day.
Easy life.
And if not, people can come visit you, and you can do it for us where?
Totally. Luigi Bruni Salon in Birmingham.
All right, so you can book an appointment. We'll put that on WXYZ.com. All Miss Michigans and Miss Teen Michigan?
Yes.
Oh
my gosh. These are our girls.
Woo! Well,
proud of
models.
These girls.
Yes, we're proud of you. Thank you for representing the state and for looking so good. And thanks for all those tips. They're
Thank
really
you
helpful.
So much.
We appreciate it. Hallie